Hello, everybody. My name is Ryan Ray, and welcome. I really don't want to do this, but I will. Fuck it. You know what? I'm a badass. I'll do it. I'm fucking Danny Trejo in here. Trejo. Whatever. Don't fucking mock me. Welcome to Outlast. I've wanted to play this game for a while. Because, I've been seeing it. And it's kind of creepy. So, I would like to get into this. I hope you guys wanted to get into this. I really wish I could play with my keyboard or mouse right now. But I'm having issues. I want to, you know, again, work on quality. But I don't want to, you know, sit back like this and play the keyboard and whatnot. So, you know, I got to grab it. You know, I got to grab this thing. Everybody clicked off. Okay. No, you know what? That's fine. I just got this. Steam is having a blowout on their summer sale, and all of my life savings are just going kaput. And I'd like to record something for you guys. I just wanted to see how the graphics were, you know, get all my settings the right way. But I would like for you people to take a seat. Just take a step down. I don't have a timer, so I guess we'll just keep recording then. But I want to welcome you to, again, for the fifth fucking time, Outlast. Wow. I don't understand. I don't think I get a gun, do I? I don't think so. I guess normal? And this is for you guys, too. This is an 18-plus game. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic, sensual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Okay? You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate. You will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Okay. Yeah. I'm not too keen on games that don't give me a little shooty. But I'll give it a shot. And this is... way super high. Let me turn on the subtitles. I guess I'm gonna need tutorials. Subtitles? Ah, okay. Walked right by him. I did. Okay. I want you guys to see as much as you can. I can barely hear that, so...
seems the Arapaho Park Services would be spraying for infestation of box elder bugs. But you keep all that to the indoor.
Wow. Again, I have not played this game. I have seen parts of it. And the parts that I've seen are not... I don't know. This game creeps me the fuck out. That's all I'm gonna say. So, you're gonna... ooh, oh. Subject tip. Illegal activity at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems. You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mountain Massive. All sorts of NDAs I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening here. Don't understand it. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy going too deep. finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed. Okay. I am not used to this. I'm used to this. This is a nice mouse, by the way. I just got this. Oh, God. Oh, God. I got the sound cranked up on this. This is going to be bad. Okay. The game's pretty, though. It's not good. Okay. I'll go blinkety, and then we got... Oh. Okay. The whistleblower. Oh, okay. I got whistleblower DLC, so that's... Okay. That's what that is. Hey, that's alright. Let's take a gander. Okay. There we go. I can see my feet. Password. Okay. Hey, I'm okay with all this. Oh, okay. That's running. That's all runny. Press X. Open a door slowly. Hold down X. Pretty. Oh, this is this guy. I don't know what voice to give him. I start feeling sick just looking at this place. Martin Massive Asylum. Shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971. Okay. Reopened by Murkoff Psychiatric Systems in 2009 under the guise of a charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out. More like a jammer than lost signal. The Murkoff Corporation has a long track record of disgusting profit as charity, but never on American soil. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place has to be big. Might finally be the store that breaks the bastards. I'm Morgan Freeman. I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't know why I chose that voice, but now I'm stuck with it. Ooh. Just waste a battery. Hey, okay. That's the old leaner. We got that. That's runny. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay, these controls are a little wonky. Raise it! See, now I'm wasting shit. Okay. Wow, does this game look creepy. Okay. Yeah, I'm not used to this. I gotta get these, I gotta get all these things going. By the way, I have a fan going on. I really hope you guys can't hear that because I have it blocked off by a bunch of blankets trying to get circulation in this room. That doesn't make any sense. But it does. Anyways. Let's continue on. That's that. Wow, that is just trippy. Oh, that's cool. They gave it that old... God. Well, okay, jeez. I'm sorry. God damn. Going. To this. Oh, God. That's not cool, man. No, hey, I'm okay. Actually, I'm not okay with this. I just used up 2 batteries outside because I'm a fucking idiot. So I should be recording everything, eh? I hate you. Oh, nothing more creepier than a priest. Oh, there's blood everywhere. Sure, let's go right towards that and... Oh, that's... Hello? So, I don't get... Hey, there's a battery. Woohoo! I got me a battery. That's gonna be my slogan from now on. I got me a battery. A214. It's a little dark in here, guys. Okay. Oh. Patient initials WPH. Okay. In quotations, Billy. Blah, blah, blah. He's 19 and he's a male. Dr. Carl Houston. Therapy status of Billy. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at an unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnostics. Spirometry. I'm going to say that. Revealed a no bronchial accumulation. Hematocrit centrifuge again failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. Man, I'm going to be called an idiot. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff in the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security. Dispute Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. The only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. I just butchered that thing up. Listen, somebody was calling. If we can answer this or not, that's fine. Can we not breathe like this? Okay, you're on camera. Jesus, man. Okay. I'm not even in the game. Ooh, look at that. Food. Somebody's having intestine. And a cola. Cola. Okay. Why not? Does this mean that something's near me when you start heavily breathing like that, dude? Whoa! Hey, buddy, you were tripping me out, man. If you could stop with the breathing. Okay. You're still tripping me out, buddy. Oh. Okay. Somebody's headless. More headless people. Oh, goody. Okay. You got me. Oh, dude. Oh, my God. Look at their eyes. Oh, it's so trippy. Oh, God, you're alive.
They killed us. you caught out. The variant. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control.
I'm inside. Bodies everywhere. Blood. Burn marks. Heads lined up like bottles behind a bar. Dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceilings. Their badges say Murkoff Advanced Research Systems. M-A-R-S. Mars. Murkoff's longtime MO has been to profit off the exploitation of supposed charity. Fuck the third world and bankroll another billion. How did Murkoff think they would make money off a building full of crazy people? There's some kind of tactical cop pinned like a pig on a spit. Tells me to get the fuck out and then dies. Would have been a good thing to hear when I could still leave the way I came. Oh, jeez, you were still dying, dude.
Fuck out of this terrible.
You're not gonna, like, grab me, are you? Okay. Dead bodies everywhere. I'm tripping balls. What the fuck was that? It's a big dude. Okay.
Little fake.
Oh shit. Oh my god, you're so pretty. Oh. I didn't do my Morgan Freeman voice. That guy was very creepy.
And who are you then?
Who are you then, sir?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
It's still warm in here, so sorry about the old forehead sweat. Oh, they actually know how to draw hands this time. Hands are weird. They're supposed to be drawn weird. Proclaim the gospel. Oh. Escape the asylum. I kind of figured that. Well, buddy, that's not how you do intestines. That's not how you do intestines, buddy. That's not. Ah, god. He's doing it all wrong, man. Yeah, he's kind of there. You know, you need your head. Yes, I have to find humor in everything. Is that guy's pants ripped open? What the hell is that? Oh, that's a horrifying butt. That's a flat anus. You can't have flat anuses here. That's a dark corridor. That doesn't help me out at all. Yay! Battery. Yeah, y'all can kiss my nuts, dude. I am kind of horrified at this place. Confidential. Yeah, like I can kind of read these things. You know, it's not that I do or don't. I mean, if you really want me to, leave a comment and I'll do that. But these are really, really long. But I'll leave it so you can pause it. Okay, and the second page. Cool. All right then. So glad we had that. Yeah, I'd like to progress. I've been kind of lagging on videos, and I do apologize about that. I'd like to. Oh, okay. This game has excellent sound. The sound engineer in this was just amazing. Are you twitchy? Yeah, he's a little twitchy. That's okay. He can be a little twitchy. I just won't be. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's stepping in it. I should be recording everything, so... Okay, so I'm gonna do this, and that means that I'm gonna pause it. So even if you guys do, yakety yak yak yak, you guys are gonna see it, and then you guys are gonna notice, so... And maybe you guys can fill me in on what I missed. I would like... Why would you tell me that? Oh, okay. Cause you're a little creepy. Okay. All right. He's just one of those guys.
Crowd of broken men watching a dead channel. They look like patients. They survived whatever happened here, but nobody's home. My name is Morgan Freeman, and I like Twinkies. Like a Twinkie. Like a Twinkie.
So, are you guys all good? I mean, okay. Go back to recording. That is creepy. That's... Okay, so there's people that can and cannot attack me. And nobody's coming through there. Are you gonna jump out at me? Fine, it's a horror game. There's like one big scare that you're like, okay, alright. I'm ready. Okay, all I gotta do is unlock some main doors. And you're starting to breathe pretty heavily, dude. Is Mr. Piggy coming back? Oh, little piggy. Little piggy, little piggy. You guys are cool. I mean, you know, really wish there's more people like you. You know, I just give you guys a TV, have you guys sit down. No eye contact? Hey, that's great. Gotta get past Mr. Old Creepy Guy here. We'll be all right. Jesus Christ!
Get them out, please. You got them in there. Listen, please. You got to help me.
Buddy. I don't. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk right past you. Whoa. Am I tripping too? That wasn't fun. This screensaver. Okay. Document everything, eh? Is this the girl's bathroom? That's not cool, man. Look, there's ways to put these things down here. You know, there's... Sorry, I get my Morgan Freeman voice going.
I'm already beat all to hell. Picking broken glass out of my scalp. Couple cracked ribs.
What? Oh, yeah, because he fell.
Nearly killed by a deformed giant. Looks like somebody tried to fuck start his head with a cheese grater. He knows me. He throws me through a wall and knocks me unconscious. I wake up, and some doughy old man with a face like an alcoholic kitty fiddler in a homemade priest outfit calls me his apostle. Not a job I asked for. There are wounds scrawled in blood everywhere. I'm getting an ugly feeling in my gut that the priest is reading them, and for my benefits.
Okay, so... just blood everywhere. There is blood, guts, and ass in every room. This is so disturbing. I just want the battery. That's all that I want. Why you shut the door? Oh, man. Oh, it's a unisex bathroom. Right, in a psychiatric hospital, there's a unisex bathroom. I ain't going in there yet. Fuck you. I see you. Okay. Thought there was someone behind the door there. Buddy, you ain't doing so well either. God damn, man, that guy just ripped just everything apart. Jeez. That's the one. Kill me. Kill me.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
You're right. You didn't. Okay, this one's open. Oh, it's the same goddamn room. Get jerk off. Give me a fresh battery in here. Let's, to hide? Oh, buddy, don't tell me to hide. Oh, man. Record everything. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm recording everything. I'm recording everything. Piggy man.
That was you, weren't you? Little pig. I'll find out that you are.
God. Quit looking at me. Tense a little? Yeah, if you don't mind, you know, let's have a nice talk. So how have you guys been? I've been doing really well. Not really. A lot of family stuff going on right now. Oh, is he gone? Need to be sure. Okay. Seriously, how have you guys been doing? I've had a lot of family stuff recently. I am trying to do better. And now it's dark. Oh, yes, there was. Oh, the big fucker is stalking me. Found a patient file for a Chris Walker, ex-military police, several tours in Afghanistan. A lot of the blood in this place is on his hands, but not all of it. Like a Twinkie, like a Twinkie. Great. Restart. Oh, we're going in the basement. All right. Business to find. How do you do? All right, you guys. I think I'll leave this one off here. I want to thank you guys so much for joining me. If you liked any of it, please leave a comment. Hit that like button. You know I always enjoy those things. And subscribe if you're a new guy. But thank you guys so much, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.